Hi guys, today I'm going to give you important tips and tricks for Rebel Incorporated. This is my first video with voice, so I hope you enjoy my video. I am sorry for my bad English. In the background you can see a gameplay, thoughts shows you how to apply my tips. The video is for beginners and shows the most important aspects in the game. 1. Set you focus on national soldiers. They are very important for the late game. 2. Always buy garrison. They are a cheap and strong way to support your troops. Also, rebels cannot spawn there. 3. Watch out your inflation and corruption. Try to keep it on a mid-level, but don't let it raise too high. 4. Focus on local military and airstrikes. I made the experience that a level 3 airstrike is very important to fight against the rebels. 5. Send your coalition soldiers home. You only need them for the start. It cost you too much reputation to let them stay a little longer. 6. Always keep a bit of your money in your hand to react to sudden actions, like to build a garrison or other actions. 7. Try to hold you big cities. You lose very much reputation if you don't, and sometimes you lose direct the game. 8. Buy district representatives, they help you to gather faster intel. 9. The more area you control, the more reputation you get. That were my tips and tricks for Rebel Incorporated. The videos for advanced players will follow soon. You can now watch the video to the end or watch another useful video on my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and a subscribe for my channel. Bye.